we'll be back for the next episode of LEGO Brick Adventures for LEGO Marvel Superheroes. Hello, we're back for the next episode of LEGO Brick Adventures for LEGO Marvel Collection. Yep, and today we are picking up the Avengers Mansion because if you're looking at your map and say, hey, what's happening with your stick hand? Because you should get up some little get and complete one level per time, so. Yes, so that's why we and I wanna quickly just quickly remember it was like a mission in right piece of Earth's Major. Yes. And I know we need to talk to Earth's Major. After this game, we will go and get some machines in over in Egypt. I'm not scientist, but my guess is that this is some kind of delayed reaction to the presence's mind control radiation, which means the only way to save my comrades is to fight them. Okay. Excellent. Then we should hurry and look for the comrades. Let's really just. Change up there. Well, we'll go to Spider-Man 2020, not 2099. Spider-Man 2099. This is kind of what Spider-Man will see in 1898-79 years time. Oh, if you're watching this like a later time. Combo.
Enough with these small fry. We must hurry and catch the big fish.
Ooh, I'm a dark star battle. Before we do anything, we need to go to the town. Now it's one of the side quests. one on the map for Mr. Shrek. You just need to, and the dark star's nearly down. Watch this, dude. So what am I asking into the... No, not him. Random dynamo.
No one can stop the might of the presence. I recommend you surrender, little bear. I don't want to have to hurt you, dynamo. Please, you must fight it. Wait, did he call me little? Move aside, or I will simply blast you aside. You are no match for me.
We did pick Thor because we can also use really Thor's hammer, strike is really powerful against enemies.
Keep up the good work, hero. More of these small fry. They must be gluttons for punishment. Thank you.
There's a metal hat. I need a junior.
I don't know why I agreed to this in the first place. My dad was the wrestler, not me. But I don't want to disappoint the crowd by backing out now. Still, it won't be much of a match without my wrestling partner, and it looks like they were no-show. I mean, unless it's you. I don't like to jump to conclusions, but you don't look like much of a wrestler to me. But maybe you prove me wrong, eh? What do you say, Jesse? You want to go around? Yeah!
Star-Lord.
Star-Lord, legendary outlaw.
Sorry about the delay, folks. Apparently one of our contestants had a little trouble finding the place. Or maybe some last-minute nerd cooking set. Anyway, in the red corner, we have the Metropoli from Mexico.
I need to use a big figure. And so guys, we are just doing another one. Guys today. I'm gonna let one go back in there. Anito, is this the last battle of the Legion? I don't hope it is. Hello, Star-Lord.
I think we got them all. Nice work, amigo. It's just a shame that Scorpion guy got away. Story of my life, I guess. I gotta say, though, I think you and I make a pretty good team. Let me know if you want to buddy up again sometime.
A small fry for someone of my power. But I shall take all the same.
something else around here, yeah, by here. Oh man, this is gonna be a really cool glitch. Guys, you can do that by doing that. But I found a glitch that you can get to this, is what I think. I think it counts if you do this as a glitch as well. But I just probably just change your name because I still the server.
It is my destiny to become the greatest martial artist the world has ever known.
So guys, it is easier to either do this. And we can actually get under one of these if we wanted. Stop. That's what I'm gonna do. Guys, stop. Stop the ball. The ball is not trying to be our friend. The ball isn't. I'm trying to get this ball up here, guys. Man, guys, this is getting tough. I really think this is one of the hardest missions to do in Egypt. No, no, no! It's perfect then. No! Guys, this is... Oh, thank you. Yes, 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 yes. No! Can we still have 1 point? Go. You only needed one more fuse. Finally. No, 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 stay, no, stay. So we just cleared this little area. It's a little like that inside of this thing. And I have got better at this challenge, this one. I used to not know even how to get that one done, but now I have learned to do it. Now we can inside of this thing, huh? one more puzzle to do. Ooh.
What?
Yeah. What?
What?
Yeah, I'm sorry about last episode. Didn't get much of stuff done because we were just trying to get our mop over it. Okay, at around about 4 o'clock this afternoon, we're going to do another episode. Don't worry, I'm trying to get back daily. We're doing episodes every day. More daily. And I also saw this. Hello, you two.
You think I'd be happy to be surrounded by so much sand? But the truth is, sand on its own ain't really worth much. It needs to have form.
Meaning.
For without meaning, we are not but mere animals.
So,
you have the memory acuity to determine which of these sublime structures wasn't here before. It's Sandman Sandcastle Selector Bar. Essentially, you just hit the sandcastle that wasn't there before. Don't hit the wrong one, or the whole thing will reset.
We did it! Now we have to go home. Yes, we did it. And I didn't even think there was a clue.
That was just beginner's luck. The real challenge is coming up now.
Oh, you might actually win this. I hope you do. Because he is a very sore winner.
Is there any... Yes, we did it! So what do you have to do, guys?
I hope you get sand in your shoes.
Ah, we lost, dude.
Some sort of prize for winning my little game, huh? Here you go.
voice here and then a voice over there. Okay, I have to only rest in the video first because I really want to try this and rescue. Stand the man, me. I'm not through the motorcycle. When I sent me a ghost ride motorcycle, I should be able to do a job. I know, but I have done this race before, guys, with someone else, so. Yeah. Ooh, weaker and a hulking hand. Ross, why did Ross have to bring that up that time? And we were heading to Manhattan. Wherever this we finish it off, we will be exploring next time in the next episode. And if you actually want to see who we are, I actually think I know more than another. I'm not gonna spoil it for you guys. We'll do that again. A bit more time than the last time, guys, because it's a bit more bad pace on that time, guys. I don't know if I got it with your family. Is there anything we might have to make it? Yes, yes, yes. 20 seconds left. Star-Lord, Rhino, and the next episode, we'll be starting to pay some new characters for you. Are they not gonna just do this? We do have 9 minutes left, guys, so we'll try to maybe clear out through all these silver hats. Yeah, we're gonna try to get that last waste done over in Egypt, so that we don't have to worry about no more waste in Egypt. So I really want to try to unlock this one character quickly before we end. We have 2 minutes to complete this race, so we should have enough time. We need one of the more trickier races. We have a really good pace going for this race. I don't see us failing. Well, we'll see where we are at halfway time. That's a war I get again. before the war I got on another bird before. Maybe it was at the conclusion of the of episode 1 or 2. Oh man. Yep, we will finish, hopefully. Do it. We're going to do it.